Tomorrow is a moment of truth for the world. Many nations have voiced a commitment to peace and security in the only effective way. By supporting the immediate, unconditional disarmament of Saddam Hussein. We have sources that tell us that Saddam Hussein recently authorized Iraqi field commanders use chemical weapons. These very weapons, the dictator tells the world he does not have.
The lessons of the past 4 months is that diplomatic pressure will have no effect without the visible and credible threat of force.
Day by day, Saddam Hussein is losing his grip on Iraq. Day by day, the Iraqi people are closer to freedom. Last-minute game of deception. The game is over.